Mapping Food Deserts in Southern California, Part 6, Refining the Study Area Using a Spatial Query. In the previous video, you learned how to define the study area using an attribute query. In this video, you will learn how to refine the study area using a spatial query. In this chapter, you learned that a spatial query is a logical expression that selects geographic features by evaluating spatial relationships. In this instance, the spatial relationship will be the location of the census tracts and the California counties. You will need to use a spatial query to find out which census tracts fall within California. From the main menu, choose Selection, then Select by Location to open the Select by Location query builder. At the top of the Select by Location window, take a moment to read the tool description. It says, select features from one or more target layers based on their location in relation to the features in the source layer. When using this tool, you will define the target layer, the source layer, and the selection method. Near the top, you have a choice of several different selection methods. Take a moment to read through them. They will give you an idea of what you can do with the Select by Location tool. For this step, use the method Select Features From. In the Select by Locations query builder, the selection method applies to the target layer. In this instance, you want to select features from the census tracts. Under Target Layers, check the box next to the queried census tract layer. With this setting, the tool selects features from the queried census tract layer based on their location in relation to the features in the source layer. In the next step, you define the source layer. Use the drop-down menu to select the California Counties layer. It may appear automatically. The next setting defines the spatial relationship between the target layer and the source layer. The drop-down menu under Spatial Selection Method for Target Layer feature has many options. Take a moment to read through them to get an idea of what types of spatial relationships you can define. There are two very similar selection methods you may want to compare. Are within the source layer feature, are completely within the source layer feature. Try each method by clicking Apply and viewing the results on the map. The completely within option excludes the census tract polygons that are touching the outer boundary of the California counties layer. This result is not what you want, but is useful to understand the difference between the two methods. In this instance, you want to choose are within the source layer feature so that you can include census tract polygons touching the outer boundaries of the California counties layer. When ready, click OK. All of the census tracts within California are selected. Right-click the queried census tract layer and select Data, then Export Data. Click the yellow file folder icon and navigate to your working folder. Call the file Study Area and save it as a shapefile. After saving the new shapefile, add the layer to the map. The next few steps are essential to staying organized. Try not to rush. Clear your selected records by clicking on the Clear Selected Features button. It is the ninth button from the right on the Tools toolbar and looks like a white square. You no longer need the queried census tract layer or the California counties layer, so remove them from the table of contents. Now what remains is only the study area. In the next video, you will learn how to perform a table join.